have your Bibles, will you turn with me to the book of 2 Timothy? 2 Timothy. 2 Timothy chapter 4. You want to interpret for me? I promise you, I'll be very slow. I go very slow so you can do that for me. Can I do that? 2 Timothy chapter 4. The homily is actually the sermon. Hallelujah, Jesus. I give you praise, I give you praise. 2 Timothy chapter 4. You have
Spanish Bible?
You have? Yes.
2 Timoteo, capítulo 4. We're reading from what verse to what verse?
We're going to be reading from verses 1 to 5.
Del 1, versículos del 1 al 5.
You rest up on your feet, please. Good to see. Good to see. Hallelujah, Jesus. Here beginneth the reading of God's holy word. I charge thee therefore before God and the Lord Jesus Christ, who shall judge the quick and the dead at his appearing and his kingdom. Preach the word, be instant in season and out of season. Reprove, rebuke, exhort with all long-suffering and doctrine. For the time will come when they will not endure sound doctrine, but after their own lust shall they heave to themselves teachers having itching ears. They shall turn away their ears from the truth, and shall be turned into fables. Turn unto fables. But watch thou in all things, endure afflictions, do the work of an evangelist, make full proof of thy ministry. Let's continue. For I am not ready to be offered, and the time of my departure is at hand. I have fought a good fight. I have finished my course. I have kept the faith. Henceforth there is laid up for me a crown of righteousness, which the Lord, the righteous judge, shall give me at that day. And not me only, but unto all them also that love is appearing. So far, the scripture. Let us pray.
Go ahead, vamos a leer 2 de Timoteo, capítulo 4, del 1 al verso 8. En nombre del Padre, del Hijo y del Espíritu Santo. Te suplico encarecidamente delante de Dios y del Señor Jesucristo, que juzgará a los vivos y a los muertos en su manifestación y en su reino, que prediques la palabra y que instes a tiempo y fuera de tiempo. Regaluye, reprende, exhorta con toda paciencia y doctrina, pues vendrá tiempo cuando no soportarán la sana doctrina, sino que teniendo comezón de oír, se amontonarán maestros conforme a sus propias pasiones, y apartarán de la verdad el oído y se volverán a las fábulas. Pero tú sé sobrio en todo, soporta las aflicciones, haz obra de evangelista, cumple tu ministerio. Yo ya estoy próximo a ser sacrificado. El tiempo de mi partida está cercano. He peleado la buena batalla y acabado la carrera. He guardado la fe. Pero por lo demás me está reservado la corona de justicia, la cual me dará el Señor, juez justo en aquel día, y no solo a mí, sino también a todos los que aman su venida.
Amén. Let us pray.
Vamos a orar.
Almighty God and our Heavenly Father, I stand before you this morning, Lord.
Padre celestial, estamos delante de tu presencia.
Thank you for your presence.
Gracias por tu presencia.
Thank you for your word.
Gracias por tu palabra.
Father, I do not have the skills to do the task set before me.
Padre, dependo de ti mientras enseño la palabra.
But I look to you.
Pero busco, miro hacia ti.
I ask you to give me presence of mind.
Te pido, Señor, que unas mi mente.
Clarity of thoughts.
Me des pensamientos claros.
Bend my will to conform to your will.
Haz tu voluntad en mí, Señor, que conforme a tu voluntad.
Almighty God, I ask for the anointing.
Padre, te pido por la unción.
The anointing that makes preaching easy.
Esa unción que permite que yo predique con esa unción, Padre.
Ears to hear.
Oídos para escuchar.
Lips to speak.
Labios para hablar.
Give me the tongue of the learned.
Dame la lengua de entendimiento.
Father, I give you praise.
Padre, yo te alabo.
That the hearts of your people,
que los corazones de tu,
may be united with you.
Se unida hacia ti, mi Dios.
As your word go forth in power.
Mientras tu palabra sale con poder.
In Jesus Christ's name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Amen.
Amen.
Pastor Marisol.
Pastor Marisol.
This is a charge to you.
Eso es un encargamiento para usted.
You may be seated.
Pueden sentarse.
You can be seated.
Pueden sentarse.
The Apostle Paul, this book of Timothy was written by the Apostle Paul.
Este libro de Timoteo fue escrito por el apóstol Pablo.
It was written
fue escrito
from a Roman prison.
De una prisión romana.
Paul was arrested.
Pablo fue encarcelado
previously,
anteriormente,
for preaching the gospel.
Por haber predicado el evangelio.
After a while, they released him from prison.
Después lo soltaron de la prisión.
And they began to write other epistles.
Y comenzó a escribir otras epístolas.
This particular book,
este libro en particular,
is the last of the pastoral epistles.
Fue uno de los últimos libros de la epístola pastoral.
So at this point,
en este tiempo, en este punto de tiempo,
he was re-arrested.
Él lo arrestaron de nuevo.
And was preparing to be put to death.
Y lo estaban preparando para matarle.
So he wrote this epistle.
Él escribió esta epístola.
To his son in the gospel.
Con el hijo en el evangelio.
Timoteo. Then he gave Timothy specific instructions.
Y le dio a Timoteo instrucciones específicas.
As I am giving you today, Pastor Marisol.
Le estoy dando a usted, Pastor Marisol.
I charge him therefore before God.
En el nombre de Dios, yo le encargo delante de Dios.
He says, I charge thee therefore before God.
Te and, suplico, te mando ante Dios.
He says, and the Lord Jesus Christ.
Delante de Dios y del Señor Jesucristo.
Who shall judge the quick and the dead.
Que juzgará a los vivos y a los muertos.
He's telling Timothy,
él está diciendo a Timoteo,
whatever you do,
lo que usted haga, cualquier cosa que haga,
preach the gospel,
predique el evangelio,
preach the word of God,
predique la palabra,
don't preach what you think,
no predique lo que usted siente,
don't preach what you feel,
no predique lo que siente,
don't preach what people tell you to preach,
no predique lo que la gente le diga que predique,
don't preach against people.
No predique en contra del pueblo.
Preach the word of God.
Predique la palabra de Dios.
He told Timothy.
Él le dijo a Timoteo.
I am charging you with this.
Le dijo a Timoteo, te encargo esto.
And God is going to be a witness.
Dios será testigo.
He's judging what you do.
Él está juzgando lo que va a hacer.
He said Jesus Christ is coming again.
Dice Jesús vendrá otra vez.
And he is the God,
y él es el Dios
who judges,
que juzga,
the quick and the dead,
los vivos y los muertos.
He told Timothy,
él le dijo a Timoteo,
preach the word,
predique la palabra,
instant,
instante,
meaning not to be wishy-washy,
no que esté aquí y allá,
always be ready,
siempre esté listo,
preach the word,
predique la palabra.
Be instant,
sea instante,
in season,
en tiempo
and out of season.
Y fuera de tiempo.
He's telling Timothy,
le está diciendo a Timoteo,
there's going to come a time,
va a venir un tiempo,
when you have to do it fast.
Que lo tiene que hacer rápido.
Some people will want to hear it.
Algunas personas van a querer escuchar.
Some people won't want to hear it.
Y algunas personas no van a querer escuchar.
Nevertheless,
no importa.
You preach the word.
Usted predica la palabra.
He said,
dice,
reprove.
Para reprobar.
When he told him to reprove,
cuando habla de reprobar,
he's telling him,
y le dice,
rebuke.
Reprende.
Certain things when you see wrong.
Cosas que va a ver mal.
When you see evil,
cuando ve algo,
and people are doing evil things,
cuando están haciendo cosas de maldad,
don't be afraid to rebuke them.
No tenga miedo de reprenderlos.
And tell them that's wrong.
Decir eso está malo.
He says to him,
le dice a él,
exhort.
Exhorta.
Meaning somebody's doing something good.
Significa que alguien está haciendo algo bueno.
Commend them. Exhort them.
Bien.
Speak so, good. Yes, speak good about them.
Hable bien de ellos.
He went on to Timothy.
Y continuó con Timoteo.
He says, do this.
Haga esto.
With long suffering. He said, do it with a lot of pain.
Hágalo con mucho dolor.
You're going to suffer.
Va a sufrir.
While you're doing this,
mientras lo está haciendo,
you're going to suffer.
Lo va a sufrir.
You're going to be accused.
Van a ser acusados.
A lot of problems is going to come.
Van a tener muchos problemas.
But preach the gospel.
Pero predique la palabra.
Preach the word of God.
Predique la palabra de Dios.
Be instant.
En ese instante.
In season.
En tiempo.
And out of season.
Y fuera de tiempo.
Whatever.
Sea lo que sea que usted haga,
preach the word of God.
Predique la palabra de Dios.
Don't stop preaching the word of God.
No pare de predicar la palabra de Dios.
Preach it when it's good.
Predíquela cuando esté bueno.
Preach it when it's bad.
Predíquela cuando esté malo.
Preach it when times are good.
Predíquela cuando el tiempo sea bueno.
Preach it when times are bad.
Predíquela cuando el tiempo sea malo.
Preach it when everyone is with you.
Predique cuando aquel.
Preach it when everyone leaves you.
Predique cuando esté solo. Cuando
preach the word of God.
Predique la palabra.
He went on to Timothy and he said,
y continuó diciéndole a Timoteo,
long suffering,
largo sufrimiento,
lot of difficulties,
muchas dificultades.
Preach the doctrine.
Predique la doctrina.
Do you know what doctrine is?
¿Usted sabe lo que la doctrina es?
Doctrine is a special way.
La doctrina es algo en especial.
Of teaching the truth.
Una manera especial de enseñar la verdad
about God
de Dios
from the scripture.
Sobre de la escritura.
So he's telling Timothy,
le está diciendo a Timoteo,
preach the truth about Jesus Christ,
predique la verdad de Jesucristo
from the scriptures.
De la escritura.
Not what you think.
No de lo que usted piense.
Not what they tell you to preach.
No de lo que le diga que predique.
The word of God,
la palabra de Dios,
is your only manual.
Es su único manual.
It's your only.
Es el único manual.
It's the only map.
Es el único mapa.
That you're supposed to use.
Que usted debe usar.
To find direction.
Para encontrar dirección.
Preach the word of God.
Predique la palabra de Dios.
Hallelujah. He turned to Timothy.
Les continuó diciendo a Timoteo.
And he said to Timothy.
Le dijo.
There's going to come a time.
Van a venir tiempos.
When the people that you're preaching.
Que a las personas a quienes prediques,
they will not endure sound doctrine.
No van a querer recibir esa doctrina.
Look at verse 3.
Mire versículo 3.
For the time will come,
pues vendrá tiempo,
when they will not endure,
cuando no soportarán,
sound doctrine.
La sana doctrina.
When he talks about sound doctrine,
cuando habla de la sana doctrina,
he's talking about something that's whole.
Está hablando de algo que es entero.
It's not broken up.
Que no está en pedazos.
It is complete.
Está completo.
He said to Timothy,
él le dice a Timoteo,
there's going to come a time,
va a venir un tiempo,
where they're not going to want to hear,
que ellos no van a querer escuchar,
what is complete,
lo que está completo,
and what is good,
lo que es bueno,
what is wholesome,
lo que es bueno.
It reminds me,
Eso me recuerda.
Of a time.
De un tiempo.
Like now.
Como ahora.
We're living in that time.
Estamos viviendo en ese tiempo.
People don't want to hear sound doctrine anymore.
La gente no quiere escuchar esa doctrina más.
When they go to church.
Cuando van a la iglesia.
They want to hear.
Quieren escuchar.
God's gonna bless you.
Que Dios te va a bendecir.
God's gonna deal with this.
Que Dios le va a dar esto.
If God is good.
Que Dios es bueno.
God's gonna give you money.
Que Dios te va a dar dinero.
Oh, you're gonna be rich.
Oh, va a ser rico.
Oh, and when they hear that.
Todavía escuchan esos.
They jump up and down. Oh, hallelujah.
Saltan alabando a Dios.
But the same God who will bless you.
Pero el mismo Dios que la bendice.
It's the same God who will tell you.
Es el mismo Dios que le va
a decir. Right is right.
Es bien y bien.
Wrong is wrong.
Es mal es mal.
It tells you.
Nos dice.
When you look at what we are doing now, what you're seeing in the world now.
Lo que vemos es, cuando hablamos de lo que vemos ahora.
Society.
La sociedad.
Society is telling you.
La sociedad nos dice.
The black is white.
Que lo negro es blanco.
And white is black.
Y lo blanco es negro.
They're telling you up is down.
Lo que nos dice que lo de abajo es arriba. Lo de abajo es arriba.
They're telling you.
Nos dice.
That is okay.
Que está bien.
For a man.
De que un hombre.
To marry another man.
Se case con otro hombre.
The Bible said it's wrong.
La palabra dice que es un
pecado. The Bible said it's not good.
La palabra dice que es un
pecado. The Bible said it's sin.
La palabra dice que eso es pecado.
Oh, and if you say it's sin.
Y si usted dice pecado.
And you tell him it's wrong.
Le dice que está mal.
They want to kill you.
Le quieren matar.
Pastor Marisol.
Pastora Marisol.
Do you know what you're getting into?
¿Usted sabe en qué se está metiendo?
Do you know what you're doing?
¿Sabe lo que va a hacer?
Are you sure you want this ministry?
¿Estás seguro que quiere el ministerio?
Oh, okay. Paul told Timothy.
Pablo le dijo a Timoteo.
After a time.
Después de un tiempo.
They're going to go after doctrines.
Van a querer seguir doctrinas.
That is after your own lust.
Que viene del pobre pecado, el mismo.
A lie is a lie.
La mentira es mentira.
It doesn't matter who tells it. A lie is a lie. And the Bible said all liars.
Y la palabra nos dice que todos
los mentirosos will end up in the lake of fire.
Van a quedar en el lago,
The Bible said adultery is wrong.
Dice que el adulterio es mal.
The Bible said
la palabra nos dice
fornication is wrong.
Fornicación es mal.
The Bible said
la palabra nos dice
worshiping out of God is wrong.
Adorando otros ídolos es mal.
The Bible said
la palabra nos dice
you shall have no other God before me.
Tendrás otro Dios delante.
For I am the Lord thy God.
Porque yo soy tu Dios.
I'm a jealous God.
Soy celoso, un Dios celoso.
You shall not serve any other God.
Wrong is wrong. If the Bible said it's wrong,
la palabra dice que está mal. If it's wrong,
sacar pecado de su vida?
Read the word of God.
La palabra de Dios.
Live the word of God.
Viva la palabra de Dios.
Meditate on the word of God.
La palabra de Dios.
In the morning you read it.
Mañana, léala.
In the night time you read it. You must just go along with the flow.
Tiene que seguir.
Don't start a problem.
No comience un problema.
Everybody likes it.
Todo el mundo le gusta.
And since everybody likes it,
como todo el mundo le gusta,
why do you want to come in here and change it?
Porque quiere venir aquí a cambiarlo.
Well, I'm not everybody.
Yo no soy todo el mundo.
I'm a man of God.
Yo soy un hombre de Dios.
I'm a servant of the Most High God.
Yo soy un servidor de Dios.
They charged me to preach the word of God.
Encargó
I'm charged me to do the same thing
yo
myself.
Mira lo que Pablo dijo.
He turned to Timothy and he says, Timothy.
Le habló a Timoteo y le dijo.
He says, watch thou in all things.
Mire en todo momento.
He says, Timothy. When he told Timothy, he said, watch.
Mire.
When he told Timothy, watch. When he told Timothy to watch.
Observe, mire.
Or to look.
Que mire.
Be careful.
Tenga cuidado.
Be diligent.
Sea diligente.
Be like a soldier.
Sea como un soldado.
And guard.
En todo tiempo.
And look.
Y mire.
Everything.
Todo.
Observe.
Observe extramente.
And he said, while you're doing this.
Le dijo mientras está haciendo esto.
Endure affliction. Endure affliction.
Soporte la aflicción.
In other words. When he says endure, he says stand strong.
Sea fuerte.
In affliction.
En aflicción.
When they afflict you,
cuando le afligen,
stand strong.
Manténgase firme.
You gotta understand something about the word of God.
Tiene que entender algo de la palabra de Dios.
It tells you that.
Nos dice.
You want strength.
Te quiere fuerza.
You can find it in the word of God.
Consigue la palabra de Dios.
When you're sad.
Cuando estás triste.
You can find peace in the word of God.
Puedes encontrar paz en la palabra de Dios.
When you're upset.
Cuando estás enojado.
You find solace.
Encuentra paz en la palabra de Dios.
You find calmness.
Encuentra
calma in the word of God.
La palabra de Dios.
The tools that you have to work with.
Estas son las herramientas que tenemos para la palabra de Dios.
And prayer.
Y oración.
I want you to notice what he said to Timothy.
Mira lo que le dijo a Timoteo.
He says, endure affliction.
Le dice, soporte aflicción.
When he told Timothy to endure affliction,
cuando habla sobre soportar aflicción,
he said to Timothy,
le dice a Timoteo,
Endure suffering.
Soporte el sufrimiento.
Endure trouble.
Soporte problemas.
He said to Timothy,
le dice a Timoteo,
endure hardness.
Soporte algo que es difícil.
He said to Timothy,
le dice a Timoteo,
there's going to be hard times.
Van a venir tiempos duros.
Pastor Marisol.
Pastora Marisol.
There's going to be hard times.
Van a venir tiempos muy duros.
There's going to be suffering.
Van a haber mucho sufrimiento.
There's going to be trouble.
Van a haber muchos problemas.
They're going to lie on you.
Van a hablar mentiras.
They're going to tell all kinds of lies on you.
Van a hablar todo tipo.
They're going to accuse you falsely.
Van a acusar falsamente.
And I'm saying to you, endure.
Le digo, se soporta.
Let me tell you how you deal with this.
Déjeme decirle cómo usted puede hacer con esta situación.
There is a bird.
Hay un pájaro.
A very majestic bird.
Un pájaro.
It's the eagle.
Es el águila.
The eagle is a very powerful bird.
La águila es un ave muy poderosa.
Not a lot of birds.
No muchas aves.
Will ever challenge an eagle.
Va a confrontar el águila.
But there's one bird.
Para un ave, una ave.
That messes with the eagle.
Que siempre busca problemas con el águila.
It's a very tiny bird.
Y es un pájaro bien pequeño.
It's the crow.
Se llama un crow.
The eagle will make almost 20 times. The eagle is almost 20 times the size of a crow.
El águila es más de 20 veces más grande que este animalito que se llama crow.
The crow never attacks the eagle face on.
El crow no ataca al eagle.
He never goes in front of the eagle and attacks it.
Nunca va cara a cara atacarle.
He goes at the back of the eagle.
Viene detrás de él.
And he goes to the neck.
Le agarra el cuello.
And the eagle.
Y el águila.
Don't fight with it.
No pelea.
The eagle is the crow is plucking at the eagle's neck.
Y el crow está tocándole, dándole el cuello.
It's irritating.
Le irrita.
The eagle knows if I catch him.
El águila sabe que si lo
agarra,
lo puedo romper.
But it's at a place in my neck.
Está en un lugar en su cuello.
Where I can't turn all the way around to grab it.
No puedo voltearme completamente a cogerlo.
But I have another strategy.
Pero tengo otra estrategia.
The eagle is a bird that flies high.
El águila es un ave que
way up in the heavens.
Bien alto vuela.
The crows can't fly that high.
Estos pajaritos crow no pueden subir.
When they go high up in the heavens, they can't breathe.
Cuando suben hasta allá arriba, se pueden quedar sobre el
suelo.
Pues cuando el crow se le pega atrás al águila, el águila levanta sus alas y vuela.
And he goes higher.
Vuela más alto.
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 And then the crow begins to choke.
Y el pájaro
comienza,
no puede respirar.
And he falls off the eagle's back.
Y lo suelta el águila.
Y
el águila
lo
deja que se muera.
You're an eagle.
Es una águila.
When they accuse you,
cuando le acusan,
fly high.
Vuela más alto.
Don't fight with the crows.
No pelee con esos.
Let the crows come.
Deja que vengan.
And for those of you who are here, your God is big. Your God is great. Your God is mighty. No one can ever put up a hand to box with your God. When your enemies have come against you, the Bible said, 1,000 shall fall at my side and 10,000 at my right hand, but it shall not come by me. When the enemies come up against you, the Bible said, the very trap that they set for you, they're going to fall in it. Don't fight with the crows.
No pelee con esos animales. No pelee.
Soar high.
Solamente volea.
Let me tell you how you soar high.
Déjame decirle.
Let me tell you how you fly high.
Déjame decirle cómo.
Turn your plate down and begin to fast. That's how you fly.
Plato hacia el lado.
When the enemies attack you,
los enemigos,
don't fight back.
No pelee.
Don't go fight them.
No vaya a pelear.
Don't put your fist up.
No vaya a pelear.
Don't get the machete.
No,
don't get the gun.
No,
your weapons are not the food.
Las armas no son carnalmente. La palabra dice:
the weapons of our warfare,
nuestras armas para pelear no son carnales, pero son poderosas para levantar. Encargo esta mañana.
Yes, I'm gonna lay hands on you.
Le voy a poner la mano sobre.
Yes, I'm gonna roll you.
Le voy a poner su.
Yes, I'm gonna wash your feet.
Voy a lavar los pies.
Yes, I'm gonna anoint you.
Sí, la voy a ungir.
But I'm charging you this morning.
Pero le encargo esta mañana.
When you fight,
cuando usted pelee,
don't fight with carnal weapons.
No pelee con armas carnales.
Be like an eagle.
Sea como el águila.
Soar to the heavens.
Vuele más alto.
And let the crows fall off your back.
Deje que se le caigan.
Ah, some of them start. Let me take some of them out of the list. Some of them.
Algunos de esos animales. Cuervos. Amen, thank you.
Some crows.
Algunos cuervos.
Look like they start already. It look like they're already on your back.
Parece que están detrás de usted en su cuello.
I'm asking you.
Le pregunto, le pido.
I'm charging you.
Le encargo.
I'm commanding you.
Le comando.
Soar to the heavens.
Vuele más alto.
Do you know how you soar to the heavens?
¿Cómo vuela más alto?
Turn your plate down.
Ponga su plato hacia el lado.
Don't eat for a day or two.
No coma por un día o dos.
It's called fasting.
Ayune.
It's called praying.
Se llama oración.
Read the word.
Lea la palabra.
It's called worshiping.
Se llama adorar.
When you soar to the heavens,
cuando usted vuela más alto,
the crows will fall.
Los cuervos se caen.
Don't fight with them.
No pelee con ellos.
For the Bible said,
pero la palabra dice,
the battle is not yours.
Esta,
it belongs to God.
Es de ustedes, de Dios.
And if you are doing the work of God,
y si usted está haciendo el trabajo de Dios,
he will defend you.
Él le va a defender.
Hallelujah. Yes. I want you to hear what Paul said to Timothy. I'm almost finished. He says, Paul said, I'm almost ready to die.
Estoy listo para morir.
But when Paul said, I'm ready to die, you look at verse 6.
Vamos a ver el versículo 6.
It says, 2 Timothy 4, verse 6. Look at this.
Versículo 6.
He says, for I am now ready to be offered.
Yo ya estoy próximo a ser sacrificado.
And the time of my departure,
y el tiempo de mi partida,
is at hand.
Está cercano.
Paul is saying,
Pablo le dice, nos dice,
my debt. Paul is saying, my debt. Hmm? Paul is saying,
mi deuda, Pablo,
my
dice,
debt. It's like a sacrifice.
Es como un sacrificio.
They're going to offer me as a sacrifice.
Vamos a sacrificar.
When they kill me, Paul is saying, when they kill me,
Pablo dice cuando le maten,
it's like a sacrifice to God.
Sacrificio hacia Dios.
It smells good to God.
Es un olor fragante para Dios.
I'm not worried about it.
No me voy a preocupar.
He said, the time of my departure,
el tiempo de mi partida,
is at hand.
Está cerca.
Pastor Marisol.
Pastora Marisol.
Carolina.
Carolina.
This is what you want to hear.
Esto es lo que quiere, va a querer escuchar.
When your time is finished.
Cuando su tiempo haya terminado.
Paul said,
Pablo dice,
I fought a good fight.
He peleado la buena batalla.
I finished my course.
He acabado la carrera.
God has set before you something to do.
Y si el Señor le ha puesto algo delante de usted que te haga.
You can fight.
Usted puede pelear.
With spiritual weapons.
Con armas espirituales.
But hear what Paul said.
Mira lo que Pablo dice.
I fought a good fight.
He peleado la buena batalla.
Paul didn't say.
Pablo no dijo.
I fought a better fight.
No he tenido una batalla mejor.
He didn't say.
No dijo.
I fought.
Peleé.
The best fight.
La mejor.
In the English language.
En inglés.
There's good.
Hay bueno.
There's better.
Hay bueno.
There's best.
Y mejor.
Paul said.
Pablo dice.
I fought a good fight.
Peleé la buena batalla.
Not the better fight.
No la mejor batalla.
Not the best fight.
No la mejor batalla.
Just a good fight.
Solamente la buena batalla.
Pastor Marisol.
Pastora Marisol.
Carolina.
Carolina.
Fight the good fight.
Peleé la buena batalla.
Of faith.
De fe.
Don't fight with the crows.
No peleé con los cuervos.
Fight the good fight of faith.
Pelea la buena batalla de fe.
I charge you this morning.
Encargo esta mañana.
Trust in the Lord.
Confía en Dios.
With all your heart.
Todo su corazón.
And lean not on your own understanding.
Y no dependa de su propio entendimiento.
You're not fighting alone.
Usted no está peleando solo.
You have a God.
Usted tiene un Dios.
That fights for you.
Que pelea por usted.
You never lost a battle.
Nunca ha perdido una batalla.
You're His child.
Usted es su hijo.
He defends His children.
Él defiende a sus hijos.
When they go out, He defends them.
Cuando salen, lo defiende.
When they come in, He defends them.
Cuando entran, lo defiende.
When they lie down, He defends them.
Cuando se acuestan, lo defiende.
When they rise up, He defends them.
Cuando se levantan, lo defiende.
All that you do.
Todo lo que usted haga.
As long as you're doing the
anunciaba la palabra de Dios en ministerio.
Look to Jesus.
Mire hacia Jesús.
For your strength.
Para su fuerza.
Do you believe in this morning?
¿Lo crees mañana?
Let the church say hallelujah. To see a man of God,
ver un hombre de Dios,
or to read about a man of God,
leer de un hombre de Dios,
who was about to die,
que ya estaba al punto de morir,
and you look at his debt,
y mira su,
as a sacrifice,
mira lo que debe como sacrificio.
The life of a believer,
la vida del creyente,
it's called every day,
se llama todos los días.
You encounter people and things,
usted se encuentra con personas o cosas,
and situations,
o situaciones,
that will tempt you,
que le va a tentar,
to compromise,
para comprometerse.
Stand fast.
Sea fuerte.
Don't compromise.
No se comprometa.
I am going to give you,
yo le voy a dar,
some tools,
algunas herramientas.
When you are ordained,
cuando sea ordenado,
give me the Bible and the Talis. There are two things that I can give you.
Dos cosas le puedo dar.
Bring both that one and the other one. Yeah, bring. No. Let me be here. Yeah. Bring. The only thing that I can commend to you.
Lo que le puedo dar, le puedo proveer hoy.
You cannot say.
No puede decir.
Pastor Hamilton charged me,
me encargó,
and encouraged me,
y me motivó,
to preach the word of God,
para predicar la palabra,
and to fly like an eagle,
y para que vuele como las águilas.
But he never gave me the word of God.
Pero nunca me dio la palabra de
I'm
Dios.
Going to give it to you.
Yo se la voy a dar.
Pastor Hamilton, he told me to pray,
me dijo que orara,
but he didn't give me,
pero no me dio,
a covering,
algo para cubrirme,
or a tent to go under and pray,
o algo para cubrirme para orar.
I will give it to you.
Te lo voy a dar, te voy a proveer.
So when you fight,
pero cuando pelee,
and when the crows come,
cuando vengan los cuervos,
this is what you do when the crows come.
Y eso es lo que usted va a hacer cuando vengan los
cuervos. Cover yourself under your tent.
Cúbrase.
Grab the word of God. And begin to fly. These are the tassels. And these little things here. These
are the cosas aquí al final.
They're called wings.
Son alas.
They call wings.
Son alas.
The woman said to Jesus, the woman said to herself, if I could but touch the hem of his garment, I would be made whole.
Pudiera ser sana.
These are called wings.
Estas son alas.
So when the crows come,
cuando vengan los cuervos,
take your prayer shawl,
coja, cúbrase para orar,
and hide under it. And grab the word of God and say, under the shadow of your wings, Lord, I come unto you and begin to soar high and let the clothes fall off. Don't worry. The Lord our God will fight for you.
Señor Dios peleará por usted.
The Lord our God will defend you.
Señor nuestro Dios lo va a defender.
You don't fight alone.
No pelea solo.
You're not a lone soldier.
Usted no es un soldado solo.
He says, I will never leave you.
Dice que nunca la dejaré.
Not forsake you.
Nunca le dejaré.
Even unto the end of the world.
El mundo.
The God I love.
El Dios que le amo.
The God you trust.
El Dios que usted le
The God who promised you.
El Dios que le prometió.
And told you.
Le dijo.
That you were going to be ordained in the ministry.
Ordenado en el ministerio.
Is the same God.
Es el mismo Dios.
Who will fight for you.
Que va a pelear por usted.
Trust him.
Confía en él.
Stand to your feet this morning.
Vamos a ponerlo de pie.